Corner's taken.
Still terminou, falta pouco nada. Tá.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Too close for the keeper in the end.
Tá com a força toda. Santa Clara não está a jogar nada. Nem joga em Santa Clara do lado direito. Pineda. Interception here. Joga a meio centro do lado direito. Não.
Patrick.
Foda-se. Vamos marcamos o gol do impacto e jogar pau! Logo seguinte. Este campeonato está a ser reunido a ser para o teu filho, com os catamentos de portos ladrões.
Trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Oh man! Stay lean!
Saw the direction of the pass.
Chega quando chega da seleção, mano. Os jogadores parecem não sentir nenhum tipo, cara, né? Os jogadores.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's a fine day for the forward. He's not going to finish the game now. They're making the change. But having scored a goal, he's done his job.
Well, he has. And I just thought that's 5 minutes. He was tiring a little bit, so sensible to bring him off.
Cesar. Far too close. Across to the keeper. Sosa. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Pineda. Keeper doing his job. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. And I'm sure
eu agora estava aqui a olhar para baixo para ver que aparecia, não apareceu ninguém. Porque sem saber que onde é que ia jogar, perdi a bola. Olha.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Ai, só o prossegue me tem ali.
Sosa. Quick witted and quick his movement too to intercept her.
Já viste isso? Se jogar da maneira que eles querem que jogue. Aqui para não ganhar ninguém. Se jogar só recuado. Queres ver, ó? Está tudo bom, hã? Já viste?
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Maybe the counter attack is on here. Oh, great chance!
Well, thinks he's the best in the world. The four on the iPod. PSC on the iPod.
It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace.
Marco Gol já fez isso.
Where do we go from here now that we're level again in the game? Anything could happen. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals, some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself. It's a real opening and it will put them in front.
Porra, é um disparate. Estes bolsos saem só de mim.
Game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Very good game, 3-2.
Not quite on the ball.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Here's a chance to whip it in. Too close to the keeper in the end. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. From the byline, cuts it back. There's the interception.
Holy Christ.
Intercepted well. It's been a thrilling contest this. And we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They can finish it, and they have done. Game over.
Yeah, they've been clinical today when they've created those chances.
Make the things real with you.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Vai começar a ajudar para mim, mas já está a minha jogada.
Steven. Skilled, these passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy actually. Saw that coming and intercepted. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Oh yeah!
A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Wow, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind. And what a goal!
Superb goal here.
You told me.
Great delivery into the box from that left-hand side,
where they look dangerous. Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leader,
kick this.
Referee says that's that.
Kick this. A perder. A perder. Huh? Olha aquele ladrão. Olha aquele ladrão. Viste? Bem.
It's another home win on the record for the season.
Yes, another exceptional performance, and we've seen quite a few of those on this ground this season.
É eu que tenho que abrir isso. Vês? E me sei ao taco. Já paraste? Como é que é possível que comecei a atacar ela, não é que é com o ataque? Ah. Ainda percebo, eu estava 81, agora já estou 80 outra vez, como é que pode ser possível? Não se quer por hoje. Oh, meu Deus. Não queria fazer nada disto. Não. Eu não queria fazer trono. Estava enganado. Então. Que depois é bom. Que bomba! Pô, é pai de gols, como o caralho. Que defesa! Viste aquela defesa? Estamos como é. Melhor, meu primo. Porque me não isso na esperava daquela. Ah? Espera só um. Mais nada. Não precisa de nada. Não percebes nada. O que é que diz ali? Diz ali. Pratica novamente. Nem diz assim. Que diz mesmo ali é treina mais, tenta outra vez, tentar mais ou quer dizer é para treinar mais, estás a ver? Ah, percebeste? Ah. 1,80 m. É assim. Uhum. Eita. Como é que é estranho? Agora é que percebi. Guarda-redes sai, é fedido. Vai pro caralho! Foi. Não, tem que acertar os potes e marcar os golos, que dá mais pontos. Visto, dá 900 e tal pontos quando tu marcas um gol. Viste que não, que de... Ah, mano, que ainda não, mano, viste? Este é mais difícil. Eu não percebo isto. Eu vou levantar, espera.
You ask for dishes?
Que?
Wash the dishes? Lava a louça?
Ok. Viste? Já fui, já fui. Vês, primo? Ó, oh, quer ver? Vamos ver assim. Bom. Pumba. Ó, oh, foi como foi muito efeito. Ok. Ui! Se tu quanto mais aguentares o botão para trás, mais força ele dá. Já percebeste? Quando carregas para trás o botão. Quando aguentas o botão para trás, que é para o rematar.
Eu não.
Oh, estás a ver? Ó, oh. Se fosse segurar o botão para trás, ele remata. Ó, oh. Lá vai ele rematar, ó. Oh. Já percebeste?
Não, não.
Ó, é, ó, oh. Remata, ó, lá vai ela, pim. Já viste? Ó, oh. Vou rematar, pega aí, por exemplo. Ó. Oh. O diabo. É bom fazer isso para aprender, mano.
O
que é que foi? Ih, contra o Benfica. Espera.
Thank you.
Nothing, nothing, nothing! Let this go! Yeah. Não quer fazer treinos. Eu quero treinos primeiro do que jogar para a Liga, porque não está aqui para não estar a jogar. Espera. Vai cagar, anda lá, vai cagar. Oh, tens de umas mãos com horror. Não, viste o Frozen? Frozen 2, teu Family Adams. Deve estar porrinho para caraças, que no início estava fixe. Não. Esta tática é fluida, mas eu estou interessado em esta e esta. Dois extremos, um ponta de lança, um ofensivo, dois centros. Luz centrais. Yeah. O Boc vazou. Mandei uma mensagem para o Facebook para eu. Deixa eu ver se o outro vai. Benfica já anunciou um médio alemão. Não estou. Eu mandei uma mensagem ao Rock. Let's go! Treinos bem treinados! São treinos de troca de bola. Isso como é que me precisa mais? Saber tocar bem a bola, que ele não sabe ainda tocar bem a bola. Não, com as vezes tu passas muito mal. Tens, faz passos arriscados para botar a bola aos outros. Espera, espera. Espera.
Game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Nah.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes how these teams approach the task.
Let's go.
So we start with the kickoff. And I must say,
primo, se jogar lindo aqui, não é bonito, é lindo. Olha, moi, tens moi.
This is the line for the home
side.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Yeah, not cool.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Chance to cross it.
Estou à frente, Manuel, estou à frente.
This is the away team lineup.
Olha aí.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
In the clear in front of goal. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Keeping the wide attack going. Time to get the ball in. Back to him again. Flag has gone up for offside tight. And none. Rodriguez. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Voltou, né? Voltou.
Good position for the cross. Oh, he could have got his cross in. Defender blocked it well. Hudson. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Patient play from them. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Doyle. Hibbert.
Estás a ver? Estás a ver? E diz que passas bem. Estás a ver? Estás a perceber? Tenho passo. Ali tens de fazer passo curto. Vê-te, Manuel. Fica devagar. Nunca corras.
The opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. They set it up well for the cross. Good piece of tackling there. Doyle. Well defended,
not just getting
across. He thought quickly as well. He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. It's Rodriguez getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. They might have played him in here. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle. Patiently building up. Good vision. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
Well, what about this? Tiki Taka at its finest. I don't know how many passes they've had in the build up to this goal, but it's a wonderful team effort.
Okay.
And none. Hibbert. Out into the wide areas now. Trying to get the ball in behind. But he took no chances there. It's a corner.
Oh, listen to the noise here. Urging their side on to try and find the equaliser.
In goes the corner. We've just hit that corner far too hard. And it's out for a throw. And none. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. No threat now. Two more minutes to play of added time. Find some space here on the flanks. In towards the far post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0.
Yeah.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Looking to create an opening. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Good interception there. Barrett with good vision, aiming at the near post here with a cross. Good defending, dealt with a decent cross. He's gone in strongly and got but there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there, and time for this to change. But to this point, the side that wasn't fancied to win the game are playing really well, and it's theirs to lose now.
It is. And what's got them into this position is fantastic concentration, I think. It's not going to be easy to continue that right up till the end, but if they can, they're going to win it.
Я сюда тебе на боксе. Quer treinar com táticas diferentes, mas não é fácil. Opa, fucking! Caralho! Pô! Pronto! Eu estava na linha! Eu estava! Agora tu não sei! Agora não sei quem é! Agora não sei quem não vi! Estava em linha, quando pedi a bola, eu estava em linha. Fucking caralho! Como é que o cão fucking me ignora? In behind the defenders. Offside. And none. Já tinha dito. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Ah, mas eu vou ter que meter o meu jogador mais baixo, mano. Eu perdi-me todo o CDL. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Out into the wide areas now. Players arriving in the middle. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Não interessa. They've seen the shot. That's a wonderful save. Tá feito. Isto é treino. Portanto, isto é para a gente melhorar a maneira de jogar. Stayed on his feet and won the ball. Deixa para a frente. It's gone out for a throw. Oh, meu cara fixe deve-se fazer para isto, mas era um modo de futebol rua. Isto é que era fixe. Um FIFA Street, cada qual que seja jogador. Equipas de 4 jogadores. Isto é que era fixe. Test of his control now. Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to guide it through. Players trying to attack the cross. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can pass another. There's a big Aston Villa here. Very good. Should let the move go on. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy. Já viste? Meu primo jogou. E depois ele diz que não sabe passar. Diz que sabe passar. Ah, mano, tens botes atrás de ti, mano. Tens botes. Não jogas para mim, assim estás assim, tu fodes-me a mim. Não, call 5, eu fico. Ele tira um pontuação de a mim, estás a perceber que eu perco a bola. De uma maneira que queimou o jogador.
Was one of those was on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky perhaps to get booked for that. Barrett and none. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Found good room out here.
Aqui quase vou bater meu lá baixo para baixo. Agora volto, já apareceu aí. Toma, já vieste cá para aparecer para o treino. Boa. Já vai aqui na mesa, já volto. Mas esta tática não pode ficar, tem que ser uma tática nice. Tem que ver o que é que vou meter, da maneira que a gente vai fazer melhor. A outra tática é boa, é fechada, só dá para um ponta de lança. Depois diz qual é. Está a acabar já, está tudo
Put the ball into the middle, dangerous. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. He could cross it now. Floated in, back post.
Eu, se desse para fazer e tem uma tática, eu fazia a nossa tática. Eu que fazia. Esta tática é muito aberta. Esta é que tu usas é muito aberta. Não, mas o outro. Esta estamos a falar de agora, mas daqui a dias vem o Aranha jogar. A gente tem que meter o Aranha a jogar em algum lado e ele joga no meio esquerdo. Já percebeste? Como é para ir no lado direito o Aranha no lado esquerdo? Ou vice-versa? Já. Yeah. Não tem problema. Isto não é. Yeah. Ah, nada. Yeah, isso aí. Esta tática é fixe, o problema é quando eles forem atacar, estamos fodidos, são 3 defesas. Qual? Diz. Estavas a falar desta tática há bocadinho. Pois é. Esta é porreira para a gente jogar agora aqui com a gente todos. Para perceber. Joga o meu primo logo de. Meu primo. Já? Yeah. Lá, vocês decidissem agora qual é a opção. Mas como é que é da ponta de lança? Vocês escolherem aí a opção que querem. Já estás aqui. Agora falta o meu primo para o lado direito. Não. Podes jogar com a tua, não faz mal. Ele tem mais ofensivo. Não, pá, liga não. Pô, tu estás maluco. A taça é remates ao longe, tem que ser bolas no ar, não é? É remates de longe. Se só remates de longe, só remates de longe é que conta. É isso que a gente precisa também. Aprender. A gente tem que jogar a taça, não é, Luís? Yeah. Mas fizerem assim, não acredito que o próximo venha fazer dessa forma. Eu não acredito. O que eles vão fazer para este ano, o que vai ser este ano, não acredito sim mais dessa forma. Boa. Yeah. Essas taças.
Lost Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And just to remind you, the long-range regulation is in place for this game. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I've seen both these teams score some spectacular goals from outside the box, given the format. And I'll be encouraged to do that again.
Let's go.
This is the home team lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Eagle!
This is the away team lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the way in the middle of
4-5, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Chance to work it.
Joachim Brehm.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. And that's headed away for a throw.
Yeah, I know. I smell good.
It's a shot.
Só conta gols de longe.
By a diving goalkeeper.
Não, este não conta gols de cabeça. O de cabeça foi a taça anterior.
Swung in from the corner. Tries to punch it away. A great chance to go in front. He's put his body on the line there.
Bom, eu vou para fora da área. Vou para fora da área, espera. É assim que é para. Só, o jogo só aconteceu de fora da área. Hey. Porquê? Não preciso.
Got the tackle in.
Então, também não vou sair de cor, só vou te dar. Vou te deixar lá.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's.
Olha a falta, mano!
Making sure there's no turnover. He's got away from him.
Ball!
Não,
tem que ser assim, porque o bom, os gols só contam só de fora.
Excellent interception. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Tem que manter de fora todos. Falta agora o Mequinha a rematar, falta o meio primo a rematar. Mas tens de matar para ver o que é que marca. Boa. Os outros só contem fora da área. Não tens a ver que eles vêm atrás de ti?
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
The people wish, caralho.
A bit throw now after the tackle. Can go in from here. Well, it counts as a save, but it was a pretty easy one. And none.
Fuck yeah.
That's the shoot.
Hey, good goal.
Easy save for the keeper.
Mas diz que é sem as boas.
Predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Striding forward, purposefully. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Caralho, passo foi isto.
Let's
Ganz gemacht, boah, sehen.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Okay, mano, espera aí.
Make sure the opposition can't get the ball in that part of the pitch. They can spread the play now. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Porra.
It's Messi. Rodriguez. That shot's blocked very quickly.
Vovó.
Tony. Silva. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Neatly intercepted.
I've heard you.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Good interception there. It's great defending with the block. He's cut that out. Well, well read.
No. Tem que ser de primeira logo, bom. Ali é logo, boom.
Better than that. It's a poor pass.
Carvalho.
We're going to shoot from here. Needed to be brave, and he was.
No.
Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away.
2 minutes.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. We're halfway through, and we haven't yet.
Yeah. Happy New Year's. So. Go! Look out! Yeah. Lá vem ele. Look out!
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Rodriguez. That's one back well. Good vision. Room in which to attack. Intercepted well. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Poor on the ball. And none.
No. Oh, é, quero jogar. Eu não quero estar a fazer jogadas por dentro, porque isso é que não vale a pena.
Interception here. Guiding it through. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the
ball. Para o jogo.
Make sure his team can build from him.
Yeah.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic. And none. Chance for a break in numbers. Still progressing on the break. Nothing. Takes the shot off. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Solidly away. It's Messi. Rodriguez.
Has a go here. Good display. Brilliant extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Actually made it easy for the keeper to keep it out. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
That for Joe. Not that for Joe! Wide, and they're going to use it. The header is off the target.
Yeah, just didn't connect properly. I don't know if it came
da conta, no.
Intercepted well. One or two options now in forward areas.
Caralho, man. Mas para um filme de mar, man. Vai passar para o caralho.
That's a silly tackle, really. Well, decided from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin,
I know
might not book him for that offence.
Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are
picking the water, Muno, picking the water.
The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref.
Going forward with real purpose now. Capo, puta que caneco.
Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. It's Rodriguez.
No! Não acho que é.
Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them, and none.
Opa, vai pro caneca, corria de jogador, man. Porra, FIFA 19 estava muito melhor o boneco.
It's Rodriguez.
Para ver, ó. Na conta, na conta.
It's a competition the EA Shield with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. We've got another one here. A good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
So the first goal is 1-0.
Oh, okay.
Skill, so we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Look at the scene.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
No!
Messi!
Goal!
Well, this has been a really classy cup performance, and now they're getting the goals to show what good play can bring.
Yeah, they've been commanding, and they're certainly in a commanding position. You wouldn't expect them to let that go now.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's a good ball. They could be in.
Que é porque é muita gente, vai juntar no cu. Então, banana.
And now he's he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, so I believe.
Mas agora estás a mandar o teu boneco para o caralho, então.
Cool.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. This is a real chance in this cup competition to make a name for themselves this season. Good display today.
Oh, excellent. And one of those that you can't fault as a manager.
Rossi.
One.
Promising build up until that challenge. It's Messi.
Depois deste jogo eu vou fazer bem e já volto. Vocês podem continuar a terminar isso aí. Podem continuar na taça enquanto eu vou ao estante. Quando voltar, a gente joga.
Tony. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
Estou a avanças, Emanuel, e vê que agora a gente se calhar ficava com a bola. Ou ele rematava para fora ou a gente ficava com a bola.
E... difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Good life, good life. Interessa. Não. Fazes continuo aí que vou vá na tua irmã lá ao trabalho. Já volto. Fazes bota em next game e já vá. E já vai. Descontinuo aí.